So, but I think what you said is really important. If you care about somebody, if you care about your driver, how can you sit there? Would you get into the car with her if she had a bottle of beer and she was drinking? Okay. How many times have you gotten in the car with a person who was holding a cell phone?